Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create a cool product card with HTML and CSS. This card will have an image that expands, moves up, and shakes when you hover over it. Let's get started. First, I add the Google font source to our CSS file. Now let's look at the HTML. We have a simple structure with a container that holds three cards. Each card has two main parts, the header and the footer. And for these cards, I am using transparent images. In the header, we have an image of the product. In the footer, we have the product name, a description, and a buy button. Now let's style our card with CSS. By defining global variables in the root, you can use them throughout your entire CSS file. This means you can keep things consistent and easily update styles across multiple elements. It's a great way to make your code easier to manage and less prone to mistakes. Now we set some basic styles for the body in the container. Here I use Flexbox in the body to center the container. Then I use Flexbox again to align the cards in the container. By using FlexWrap, Wrap Property, the layout remains responsive and organized, preventing items from being squished together. It is especially useful for creating responsive designs that adapt to different screen sizes. Next, we style the card. We give it a width, border radius, and shadow. For the header, we center the image and add a transition effect. We also style the image inside the header. We use pointer events none to make sure that clicks or touches go through the image and do not interact with it. We use useSelectNone to prevent users from selecting or highlighting the image, which helps keep the design clean. For the footer, we center the text and button and add a hover effect. If these background colors are the same, the header and footer will not appear to be separate from each other. As you can see, there will be such an animation when hovering over it. But for now, I will write the transform property inside the footer class so you can see the style of the font and button well. I will eventually re-edit this part. If I set the height to 100%, as you can see, there will be such a gap, so if I increase the height value, this problem will be solved. We use WebKit Line Clamp and WebKit Box Orient to control how text is displayed in a container. WebKit Line Clamp limits the number of lines shown, while WebKit Box Orient sets the box layout to vertical, allowing the text to be cut off neatly after the specified number of lines. When we hover over the card, the text and button will fade in. When we hover over the card, the header will move up. Now let's add CSS animation to the image. We can write the animation like this, but this shorthand property combines 7 of the animation properties into a single property. The shaking effect is created with keyframes. And that's it! We've created a cool product card with a hover effect using HTML and CSS. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, please like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.